Smoke.
Smoke was once a friend and ally of Sub-Zero when they both tried to escape from being turned into machines by their ninja clan. But Smoke is captured and transformed into a cyborg with a mission to find and kill his old partner. But Smoke soon finds himself being pursued by Shao Kahn's minions. He learns that he still has a soul, and his true mission is the destruction of the outworld invaders. He defeats Kahn and saves the world, but is forever trapped in his artificial body.